bug in Geometry Dash. So press play and do this, but if you tap at runtime, this happens. You need to tap it at the same freaking time. And will not stop until you actually play a level. But then crashes happen. Oh, never mind. It was actually Geometry Dash, but I don't care. I know. But still, how does that happen?